Hey.
Happy Thanksgiving. We Happy started Thanksgiving. Our day here in our gym. We did. Half an hour. I know there's
36 minutes.
A lot of things going on. Well, 36 minutes because we did something different, but we'll explain that in a minute. But I know there's a lot of things going on today. You got pies to bake. You got things to do. 30 minutes. Just give yourself 30 minutes. If you can, sneak away. You know what? Pies have to bake. We don't stand there and stare at them. So put someone else in your house in charge of setting the table.
They're sitting on the couch watching football anyway.
Yeah. Everyone who's sitting around, blah, blah, blah. Give them a job to do. You go do 30 minutes. Here's what we did. We did a preview, a sneak peek of a new program that is debuting December 1st. It's called Hammer and Chisel with Siggy and Autumn. Now, this program is not for those who have not done more of an intense program like 21 Day Fix Extreme or Body Beast. You need to have done those before you do Hammer and Chisel. That's not my recommendation. That is their recommendation. But today we did a sneak peek of it. It was all weightlifting. It was three sets of three different exercises. It was fantastic.
It was really good.
Absolutely perfect for before our Thanksgiving dinner because I'm walking in there feeling really confident.
Yeah.
That's what it's all about. It's not that I wanted to work out so I could eat more. Working out for me really increases just a feeling of confidence. And so I'm standing taller. I feel stronger. That's how I'm entering our Thanksgiving. Right. So anything you want to say about just the little sneak peek that you did today?
I would say those who really enjoyed free weights and high reps and other workouts are going to enjoy this.
Yeah.
You know, you can, if you want to use a little bit more weight, you can because it's, there are 10 reps. There's three sets of three for 10 reps each.
Right. Good job.
So, you know, you can pyramid it if you want to.
Yeah.
And guys who used to work out in the gym would probably really like that.
That's awesome. You could do three sets. You just won't go back to a drop set then and drop it.
Exactly.
So, yeah. But it was fantastic. So just take care of yourself today and then take care of yourself tomorrow. And know that just because it's sitting in front of you doesn't mean you have to have three servings.
Just don't take a wrong turn at Albuquerque.
What? Was that in a movie or something?
Come on, folks.
Planes, Trains?
No. Anybody post the reference to that.
If you know what he's saying. Hey, and as Autumn says, fill your plate with veggies first. Cover it with veggies and then see what else you've got room for. Okay?
All right.
Take care. Have a beautiful day.
Peace and grace.
Bye.